Kamusta naman kayo sa kakambal ni Eliana, set lady?
Masaya naman. Chill lang.
Okay, so, ano mga abangan namin from Margarita sa coming weeks? Kasi ngayon nakita natin, like, sinisimula na niyang upahin si Eliana.
Mm-hmm. Marami kayong dapat abangan kay Marga. Marami pa siyang magdadaanan with her family, with Eliana. Marami pa siyang gagawin, papahirapan pa niya si Eliana. Ayun, masaya, tsaka nakaka-excited.
Okay, tapos malapit na rin makalala ng viewers si Julian. So,
yes,
can you describe Margarita's relationship with Julian?
Margarita's relationship with Julian, she's very much in love with him. Gusto niya, sa kanya lang talaga si Julian. Malalaman din nila kung bakit siya ganun. Things to do with her family also and how the mom is, her dad is, and kaya medyo clingy siya kay Julian.
Okay, so yung parents mo dito, seasoned actors, drummer Eliana, Sherilyn Reyes. So have you learned any acting tips from them or so far?
Tips.
Or
I think it's more of the help that they give us in each scene. And they make it so easy for us to work with them.
Okay, so sobrang mataas yung ratings ang kakambal ni Eliana. Maraming nanonood. So, ano pa yung mga aabangan ng viewers in the next coming weeks?
Marami talaga silang aabangan dahil pasimula pa lang talaga yung rivalry ni Marga at Eliana. Marami pong mangyayari sa family ni Marga, kay Naha, kay Julian and kay Marga, yung love triangle nila with Eliana, tapos with Gabo. So, marami pa talagang aabangan. Mga kapuso, sana pagpatuloy niyang pagsuporta sa kakambal ni Eliana Mondays through Fridays after Bukod Company.